effectively it's the same kind of disc. An acetate is a version that I can cut for you. It's a 12 inch size disc, so that's the disc you can take home and play on a regular record player. As a reference cut, you can just check you're happy with the sound of it. If you are, I can then cut a master onto a lacquer. It's the same disc, but it's larger. So for an LP, you'd have a 14 inch size blank disc. And that allows me to do a little test cut on the edge of the disc, which I can check for noise and check everything's working properly. Also gives the factory the opportunity to get the edge of the stamper ready and right for the records that they'll press. Think of it as the template for the stamper that goes into the record press, which is used to press the records which go out to the shops.